What's up, everybody? Mike McIntyre here, and I'm back with a brand new sneaker review. These are mine. This is a brand new pickup. These are the Nike Sock Dart SE Premiums. I'm going to review them, tell you a little bit about them in this upcoming video. So stay tuned, leave a like, and let's get into it. So there's a quick look at the Nike Sock Dart SE Premiums. Now, like I said, this is my shoe. This was a ridiculous pickup. I got them for $50 instead of their retail $190. I never would have paid close to $200 for a pair of Sock Darts, but for $50, you really can't go wrong. So these essentially are made out of a fly knit upper material right here. So this is basically this light, stretchy, flexible material. There's nothing to it. There's no structure to it, as you can see. It's got a phylon sole, as they call it. The outsole is made out of that phylon material. So it's nice and sort of springy. It's relatively cushiony, nothing like Boost or anything like that, but it is comfortable underfoot. You have this sort of unique design here. This is kind of like a mesh material on the back. I have no idea what this thing is, but it just adds a bit of sort of style, I guess, to the shoe. And then of course you have this sort of strap system that replaces the laces. So I'm never gonna actually undo this. I find that where I have them right now actually fits my foot perfectly. So I'm just gonna use these as a slip on and slip off. I'm never gonna actually undo that strap system, slide the shoe on, and then tighten them so that they don't fall off. They will never fall off anyways. And I'm just gonna leave this loose like that. They really are a casual shoe for me. I can wear them with pretty much anything. They're a good summer shoe. If you go out, it's hot out or something like that, and you really don't want to wear a pair of socks, but you don't want to wear flip-flops or anything like that, this is a good option, and that's kind of why I picked them up. And once again, for $50, I can add them to my collection, and they really are a good-looking shoe. I've wanted a pair of Sock Darts for a while, and they're a good summer shoe. They really are. There's not much to them. I don't necessarily recommend running in them, even though they are advertised as a running shoe. And just because they don't have that much structure, I suppose if you're running, you're only going forwards and backwards, so you don't need any sort of lateral support, because these will definitely give you zero lateral support. There's absolutely no structure. But again, I'm just gonna use them as a casual wear. So that is pretty much it for this sort of review and unboxing part. Stay tuned, I'm gonna slip them on feet. This will be a short video, and we'll talk about sizing. So there's a quick look at the Nike Sock Dart SE Premiums on feet. Like I said, they're a perfect summer shoe, and for the price that I picked them up at, they're a no-brainer. They're nice and light, they're really comfortable. That phylon outsole is quite nice and cushiony. It really does feel good underfoot. As far as sizing goes, with the SE Premium model, I actually went up a full size. They don't make half sizes, so instead of my usual size 8, I actually went up to a 9. And the fit is actually much better. Definitely go up half a size. I tried on my true to size, and they were way too tight. They weren't too bad in terms of length, but the width was just terrible for me. And these ones really are much more comfortable. Again, I'm gonna be using these as a casual shoe, just to wear sort of walking around, casual wear. You know, I want them to be comfortable. They're nice and light, like I said. They're very flexible, super soft. And again, you can wear them without socks, you can wear them with socks, whatever you want. But they're super comfortable. They really are sort of a pair of socks with an outsole strapped onto them. That is the idea. They're super comfortable, super light. They're breathable because of that mesh material, and super flexible and comfortable because of that sort of fly knit material in the front. That strap system, as I mentioned before, I'm never gonna touch it. That's good for me. I'll just slide them on and off. And that is pretty much it. So this is Mike McIntyre, All Things Sports. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below. If you have a comment or a question, leave that down below. I'll definitely get an answer out to you. I'm signing off for now. I'll catch you guys in my next video. And until then, take care.